the back side to the right nozzle. You can set the alarm time. The alarm is set if the cat's eyes have a sleepy look to them. And then right here, the alarm is set at 11 o'clock. But if I move it, down to 10, the alarm goes off. There's a button on the top of the cat's head to shut the alarm off. And see, now his eyes are open to show that he's awake.